Hey guys, what is going on? You're getting AK Fatboy from Zergrino Sports here, and we are back finally with some more Here Comes the Pain season mode. I just have to move my mic. Hopefully it doesn't affect the audio too much. There we go. Now I can actually see my screen. I probably should have moved that earlier, but oh well. I don't really remember what we were doing last time. I think it had something to do with Vince and Triple H. I think Vince turned on me maybe, but I'm not too sure, so we'll have to see what happens here. I don't even know if I remember how to play this game. It's been a while. Hopefully I kind of remember. I think I do. Alright, let's see. Nobody's backstage, which kind of sucks because nobody's ever fucking backstage for me. But alright, yeah, I guess that's all we can do, so we'll go ahead and start the week here. RVD, The Rock beats him, Jazz beats Stacy Keibler, and now we're in a match with Booker T. Booka, if you win this, blah blah blah. Alright, let's do this. I should probably move my phone. That way, if I get a notification, the vibration won't get picked up by the mic, because that's happened before, and that's annoying. Yeah, we're gonna skip this because I don't want nightmares. His eyes and his entrance just give me nightmares every time. And then here we are. We don't need to watch that. We've seen this entrance enough times. All right, reversals. Yeah, okay. Excuse me, there. I had a yawn right there. Oh, all right. Let's do this. Hey! Oh, I missed. Alright, off to a bad start. Oh, I got that reversal in. Yeah, beat his ass. Yeah, fucking beat his ass. Son of a bitch, man. Don't do this to me. Yeah, leave me alone, dude. Yeah, bitch. Fucking dick. Yo, what the fuck? Booker. Listen. Hey! Got him. Got him good. Yeah, fucking stomp your ass, bitch. Son of a dick. Fuck you, dude. Let me... Why won't it let me do shit to him? There you go. Grapple. Yeah, fucking beat his ass. Oh, fuck. Take that knee to the stomach. Elbow. Oh, yeah. Clothesline. Alright. Alright. We're going top rope. We're going... Oh, he's gonna get me. Oh, I missed. Alright. No, don't... You don't get to touch me, Booker T. I'm Goldberg. I'm Goldberg. I was in that Christmas movie. Another clothesline there. How do you... No, that's not how you pick him up. Is it just... Oh, yeah, okay. The arm... Yeah. I don't even know the name of the moves. I probably should, but... Oh, Jesus, that's a strong kick. Oh, my Lord. Just keep doing it. Oh, man, knocked out. All right, let's... Oh, jeez, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's do this right here. There you go. I think that should be... GG no re right there. I'm thinking that's GG no re for Goldberg. I mean, he's only yellow in his thing. Yeah, no, he's gonna kick out. Oh, it's a rope break anyways. Damn it. All right, get up. Got him! I'm gonna taunt. Yeah, get your ass up. Yeah, clapping. Get up. Get up. Beat your ass. Oh, jeez. Nope. Got him. Jeez. Yeah. Here, let's do this right here. What's this move right here? What is this? Oh, so that's literally just a setup move. Yeah, the sidewalk slam, I think. No, because that goes on his knee, so that wouldn't be a sidewalk slam. It's some sort of backbreaker. Earl Hebner. What the Earl Hebner. Oh, man. Poor Earl Hebner. Like, what has he ever done to me? Damn it. You have to time these things so well in these games. Nope. Got him. Got him good. All right.
There we go.
Ooh. That was like a tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slamity Goldberg. Got him with that spear though. And now he's gonna do his taunting bullshit that usually takes way too long. Oh shit. I forgot. Yeah, duh. There you go. Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna kick out, isn't he? Yeah. Shit! Listen, hey. Listen. Damn it, dude. Fucking. Take out his legs. Here, those legs, bro. Yeah, fucking beat his head. Come on. What's this? Oh man, double-handed choke slam, bitch. Take that shit. Take it. Take that shit. Get up, Booker T. No, I can make it. I kind of made it. I mean, that. You know what though? In like reality, that might have been able to break his shin though. So like, that's probably not the best move to do if you're a professional wrestler. You know what I'm saying? But this, that's fine, cause that's safe. You know what I'm saying? Get up. Get your ass up. Get up. The taunt is real, bitch. Ooh. Ooh. Got him. Got him good. All right. All right. Into the corner. Into the corner. You're gonna get your ass beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, beat his ass. Oh shit, this is good. This is just. Oh, got him! I'm actually gonna pin him off that. Oh wow, that's got him. Cool. Yeah! Beat Booker T. I think, is this the third week before the pay-per-view? I'm hoping it is. Is it, not the third, what? The week before the pay-per-view. The third week of, I don't know what I'm saying. Stone Cold came out to the ring! Goldberg, good luck in having a nice New Year's holiday. Because I'll be challenging for your title. I deserve to be a champion. I'm a much better wrestler than you. The people in Oklahoma think so. This is the last year you'll be champion. Well, Stone Cold, what? I don't know how to do JR. Stone Cold just declared his title shot. I'm not saying I know how to do Stone Cold, but like, it's easier to do. Okay, it's just the beginning of the year, but it's gonna be explosive already. There's no doubt about it. Thank you for watching the program. Good night. I miss JR. Oh man, I got some of that monies, you know what I'm saying? Look at that, I got some of that monies, I got some of that experience. Got another superstar point. I'm Gucci Mane, you know what I'm saying? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, wait, no, I finished it. Okay, never mind, I see what I did. Alright. I didn't see that it said first week at the beginning. So I finished off with the pay-per-view, and okay. Now I see where I left it off at. Tonight, there will be a battle royal match to determine the number one contender. But this won't be your typical number one contender match. Goldberg is going to take part in the battle. What happens if Goldberg wins? Well, if Goldberg wins, there will be no title shot at Royal Rumble. In that case, I'm assuming everyone will be after the champ in this match. This is practically a title match. Well, that's great booking right there, you know what I'm saying? That's get anybody backstage. Fuck you! Why is nobody ever backstage? This is garbage, man. Garbage. Alright, let's get on to the match. Is it six? Yeah, okay. Shawn Michaels. I'm thinking Shawn Michaels right here. Nope. Alright, Jericho. Yep, and then we gotta play this. The Hurricane's in there. Yo, I want the Hurricane to win. That'd be cool. Fucking facing the Hurricane at the Royal Rumble for the world title. Are you kidding me? Hey, there's Batista. Guess what? Your nipples are on my fucking screen, Batista. What are you doing? You and your fucking tiny-ass nipples. Fucking freak. I don't think we've seen this yet, so we'll watch it. Man, wasn't the Hurricane, like, super over back in the day, like around 2003? Wasn't he like extremely over? Because, like, I wasn't watching Raw at that time. I don't think I... No, no, I didn't watch SmackDown either at that time. But... Yeah. Wasn't, because he did like a shoot interview, and he was talking about how he had the most merch sales at the time, and to me that means you're fucking over, you know. Plus, yeah, he said himself he was over, and then he was like, yo, if they ran the company back then like they did now, I would have been champ because John Cena has the most merch and he's champ. So he took a dig at John Cena there, I think, kinda. I don't know. I don't know if we've seen this yet. I feel like we have, but I don't remember. So I'll just let this pan out. Hey, RVD. What's RVD doing now, anyways? Like, is he... Is he wrestling still, or is he just, like, off, taking time off, or what? Because, like, yeah. Alright, we can skip that. We can skip Booker T's entrance. Have we seen The Rock's entrance? I don't know, but we'll watch it through. I don't think we have yet. So, we'll watch it through. Look at that chest right there. Look at those pectoral muscles right there. Look at that. Look at The Rock. Look at that people's package right there. Did you see that people's package? It's not showing. Look at those people's pecs right there. You see that? You see those pecs? They're fucking lopsided. The fuck, dude? They look lopsided. The fucking, his right pec is like wider than his left pec. I think we've seen this, so we'll skip it. Oh, what the fuck, man. And that's us, so we can skip that. Alright, no, nobody's after me. Nobody's really good. Just chill out in the corner. Just chill out in the corner. Nobody wants none of Goldberg. Nobody wants none of this. Nobody wants none of this. Nobody wants none of this. You see this? Look at this. I'm just standing here. None of you fucking fighting. You know why? Because you know I'll beat your ass. You know I'll beat your ass. That's why. That's what. Okay, I'm gonna move. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, dude, calm down, dude. You want some of this, fucking asshole? Get over the rope, bitch. Oh, what? It's a pinfall? Battle Royal? What? That's weird. Alright. Alright, beat Booker T's ass enough. You don't want more. Yeah, fucking Earl Hebner, dude. Fucking dick. Get out of the way, man. Yo, hey, hey, whoa, hey, 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 whoa, hey, way, hey, hey, what's the matter with you? Oh shit! Okay, I didn't jump off in time. All right, yo, this is your fault, Earl Hebner. This is fucking your fault, Earl Hebner. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? He went across the whole ring. No way, bruh. No. Absolutely no way. The Rock's beating Hurricane's ass. I mean, Hurricane's getting his ass fucking whooped. I love how he actually loses his freaking elbow pads in this game. Alright, pin him, Rock. There you go. Make this less of a clusterfuck. There you go. There you go. Good on ya. No, no, fucking don't go after me. Fucking go after RVD. You're fucking Stone Cold. Fuck you, dude. Hey, what's the matter with you? Fucking dick. Get out of here with that shit. What the fuck, dude? It's 2-on-1. You can't do that shit. That's cheap. Nah, you can't fucking... Can somebody help you? Yeah, fucking go over there, asshole. Fucking dick. The fuck off, man. Nobody wants you. Hey, that's right, dick. Face, munch, fucking... Alright. I didn't mean to do that, but I'm pinning him. Look at that. Now nobody's aggroed on me. It's so funny. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's right. That's right. I got this Undertaker pose going on. Hey! What the fuck? You're literally beating The Rock's ass, and then you're just like, oh, I want some of the champ. You don't want none of the champ, dick face. You don't want none of this. You fucking asshole. Bitch, I'll pin you off that. Damn right. Yeah, you're kicking out, yeah. Alright, fair. That's fair. Earl Hebner's down again. This is just not his day. What the fuck, dude? Oh, got him. Got him good. Got him good. Do I have a finisher? Oh, I do have a finisher. Cool. Alright, let's get Booker T. Booker T out of the way. I gotta move my mic again. Whoops. Alright, there we go. It's a bit closer, hopefully. I'm not too quiet. If you break up this pin, I'm gonna rip off your dick. What the fuck, dude? Alright. I swear, if this pin... Okay, I was gonna say, if that pin works... Got him. Dude, I thought... Rock. Rocky. Fucking dick. Fucking... You want some of this? You want some... Oh, okay, yeah. No, he fucked me up there. I got that reversal, though, and guess what? Fucking... Gonna beat your ass. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Prime ravioli right there. No, I reversed that shit. Oh, no, wait. Never mind. No, I didn't. I used the wrong fucking... No. Why you going pinning me like that? Why you do that, huh? You shouldn't do that. You don't pin the champ. I didn't mean to pin him, but alright. Oh man, the punches to the gut. Got him good. I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Oh, okay, you know what, Stone Cold? You want some of this, Stone Cold? Fucking asshole. What the fuck, Booker T, man? I had fucking Stone Cold. Why you do this, huh? Why you don't let go? Why you don't let Goldberg? Fucking dick, dude. I'm the one with a dick, Rocky. Alright, Booker T. Let's get this out of the way. Alright, good. Alright. Hey. Oh, gee, I kicked him right in the fucking face. You see that shit? Ah, there you go. We're all good. Don't worry about it.